there's no sense of feeling. There's no sense of feeling the space. It kind of gets stuck into this position. I'm talking about the basket. There's no sense of searching for that space. You're kind of, same idea with the ruins. You're just all searching for space. So from here, I'm just searching through space. There's a certain dynamic to the movement. It's not all a little bit of a pause. It could be this. Or it could be that. It's whatever you make it, but there has to be a sense of awareness in here and here. So try that with that idea. Really just kind of calming down all of it. Because you just had that in class. It's all there. It's always there. Now just kind of tap into the passion, the good stuff. That's really, as a viewer, as the audience, I want to feel something. You know, how can I relate to what I'm seeing? As dancers and as artists, we kind of think differently. And we move differently. We hold ourselves differently. But we're a part of this world. And it's our jobs to tap into that and bring that to the movement. So as someone who has no idea, maybe someone who was just dragged along to the show, or someone who comes to shows to see that, that's how we keep our life. It's all because of us. So we're now just really be free, be brave, try something new. Go more. Do something other than what you're used to with this movement. You guys all have the steps. I'm looking for something a little bit more.